Hey, what's up guys? I'm Bulkan, playing Fishing Planet, completing the Everglades trial mission. Please check the description for some information and timestamps. In this one I was already nighttime, so I moved to the peak hours. In this case 2 a.m. 2 to 5 a.m. That's a nice good 3 hours of peak time, and I was gonna use some lure fishing and bottom fishing. For the lure fishing, my setup is with 18 kilogram, 18.1 I think, fluoro line on it, and keep in mind that some of the fish here like snook, tarpon and the red drum, they can get pretty big and give you a very good fight, so you need a decent setup. Starting with the salty delta is where I can get some of the fish. Actually, I can get all of the fish from the list over here if I fish long enough, but in particular here to the left of the dock, I'm gonna use my narrow spoon with twitching, just casting it to the right of the roots, these trees. And I can use also the bottom fishing over here with 100 centimeters leader bottom fishing and just some shiners. Same spot, just to the right of the roots, I will be able to catch some of the snook and even tarpon on bottom fishing. In this case, I'm using the lure fishing, and I got my snook pretty much right away. I did change a little bit of a scenery here, just going to the right hand side of the dock for the red drum. Now I could keep fishing with the spoon or some other lures like soft plastic and jig head to get the red drum, but I chose to go with a medium cutbait hook size 3 octopus on bottom fishing. This is a 28 meters out diagonal, so anywhere between 20 and 30 meters I can get some of the red drum. Pretty good for, and that's not the only spot, there are some other spots around here on the salty delta for red drum, but this is one of the places. And there you have it. I did end up catching a nice good trophy red drum on the medium cut bait with the 3 octopus hook on it. It gives me a good pull. I was kind of gliding on the top of the water, but going back to the place where I was getting the snook to get my tarpon. Now the tarpon is most probably the hardest to catch, just because it's not that often. It's the rarest of these fish from the list. I will not be able to catch more than 2, maybe 3 in a whole night. That's my experience with it, so it's not that much of a tarpon over here, guys. But I did switch to bullet spinner, 36 grams, hook size 4 on it, just because in the description it said bullet spinner for the tarpon, and I really wanted to try, never tried it before, and does work. I did get a tarpon on it. I also got some snook on the same spot, and again I could get it on a bottom fishing with some shiners or large minnows if I put some bigger hook, like 5 or 6. Same spot, guys, easy. Eventually I'll get a tarpon. And the last two from the list are the two bass, the largemouth and the peacock. Now these two, I mean, you can choose and pick how you catch them. I'm pretty much sure if you're already here, if you've done some fishing, there shouldn't be any issue about catching these two. I chose to do some frog popper fishing with the red and black one. This is at the lily pad channels, going for the largemouth bass, a lot of largemouth bass. Now I know that after the last update, the new bite system, there is some guard also, so it's not just largemouth bass over here, it's a bit different right now, but I got it and that's it. The peacock bass most probably at night is not best, just it's not as active in general. I was prepared to move my hours to the day just to finish the mission, but also I wanted to try. Here are the floating tickets with I usually get the peacock bass, and I kept my frog popper on, did some fishing. And again, guys, I mean, so many ways to catch the bass here: bottom fishing, bobber fishing, it's up to you. The bass shouldn't be a problem. And I think it took me about 2 times to cast it to get a hook. And of course, with the frog popper, there is always the issue with missed strikes, but that's always the case anyway. I did get my peacock bass, and that's it. Mission accomplished. Thanks for watching, guys. Good luck to you. I'm Bulkan. Cheers and take care.